Look, first of all, the China ranks second place among import countries to Czech Republic, so it's a key import partner in this sense, with imports amounting about $20 billion, which is a nice portion of the business. On the other hand, in terms of export, the China is 17th partner in this series, and here we see good room for improvement. In the last 2 years, the Czech export grew by 30%. In comparison with the import, which grew only by 7%, so it means the dynamics is okay. We try step by step to redress our trade balance. On the other hand, we have to make full use of any opportunity, and the import-export is one of the good opportunities to explore. I think it's a unique opportunity how to, let's say, consolidate efforts on the both sides. So if there would be one single commercial platform in comparison of participating in many fragmented sectorial fairs in China, I think it's a good way how to, let's say, make our job efficient if we, I would say, the key buyers and key exporters meet at one place and agree everything, the whole business plan for the following year. Some Czech exporters, they are going to present car care products. They plan to present their ranges in musical instruments. They plan to present agriculture or food processing technology, also products. Of course, world famous Czech beer and also, I would say, very good Czech wine. And I also believe, in the light of how many Chinese tourists arrived to Czech Republic last year, that also the travel agencies are not going to stand aside of this fair. So I believe that the Czech exporters will accomplish many fruitful negotiations that is together with the Chinese counterparts at these fairs. But I think we need to make many preparatory matters beforehand. So for example, we have to enable to find the relevant business partners. So we have to exchange the list of the participants in the fairs. On the other hand, also the key buyers who are going to be there to start their negotiations. Of course, we have to a little bit organize the meetings in advance. It's also a great help to efficiency of this fair. So at least, you know, these two aspects, to know each other beforehand and to organize the meeting and at least to a bit clarify the topics in advance, it would be great help for these fruitful negotiations afterwards. We will do our best to encourage the Czech exporters to come, to be there, to enter the Chinese market and also to grow their presence on these markets. And for this reason or for this purpose, we plan to help them and support them in all these organizational matters. So it's much easier than to go alone to the fair. It's much better to use our services, which are free of charge, and we can only help in, let's say, these early stages of preparation. It means in organizing the meetings, also participating in these meetings, sometimes to help with translations, also in understanding the local culture and let's say, principle of doing business in China, and of course to help them to follow up all of these, let's say, matters they discussed during the fair, just to be successfully finalized.